The Essential Healthcare Package, or EHCP, is a school-based health program which has been developed in response to the most prevalent diseases among the public school populations in the Philippines: intestinal worms, malnutrition, tooth decay. Fortunately, these diseases can be controlled through relatively simple cost-effective interventions: hand washing with soap, biannual deworming, daily fluoride toothbrushing.
Okay, brush your teeth now.
Children will receive one toothbrush per year for daily use in school. The brushes have to stay in the school. Toothbrush holders are needed in every classroom, placed in a way that children can easily reach their brushes. Toothbrushes have to be stored in a well-ventilated place. To prevent cross-infection, distance is needed between the brushes and all toothbrush spaces. Toothbrushes have to be clearly numbered so that each child is only using his or her own brush. One drop of toothpaste is enough. Brush all teeth properly for 2 minutes and give special attention to your molars. Feel with your tongue if your teeth are smooth and clean. If you feel rough areas, brush again. Each classroom needs a dental trough made of tiles, PCP pipe, or bamboo, depending on the local resources. Do not rinse after brushing. This would reduce the effect of fluoride brushing. Water is only used to clean the brush and wipe your face. Teachers will supervise the activity and are encouraged to be good models and join the toothbrushing activity.
Hi, I'm Francis Apple Tikaholugan. I am grade 5 pupil. I am the Vice President of the Fluoride Patrol in Salay Central School.
I'm Lara Melissa Tagarda. I'm grade 5 pupil. I'm the President of Fluoride Patrol of Salay Central School.
My role as a Fluoride Patrol are to disseminate dental information to our classmates, to facilitate formation to our classmates during toothbrushing, to campaign for the no candy for recess to avoid dental caries.
I like being Fluoride Patrol because this not only give me opportunity to serve our classmates, it also develop my sense of responsibility.
Okay, you have already finished brushing your teeth?
Yes!
Open your mouth. Tongue out. Okay, now, did you wash your hands also?
Yes!
Regular hand washing is the most important step to reduce the rate of infectious diseases, especially diarrhea. Continue rubbing hands for at least 20 seconds. Need a timer? Imagine singing Happy Birthday twice through to a friend. Dry your hands by shaking them in the air. Do not use a towel, because after used once, it is a source of infection.
They put all your hands on the desk.
Washed hands.
The schools and daycare centers are the most appropriate places to perform mass deworming so that all children can benefit, regardless their family background. The department health personnel, mostly the school nurse in cooperation with the barangay health worker, will inform the parents and the teachers about the importance and the procedure of the mass deworming. All parents have to sign an informed consent. This procedure will take place every 6 months.
Right, class, we're going to give you a tablet for deworming. So, you are grouped by five. You will form your lines by group. Come forward. Then I will give you your tablet one by one. You put it in your mouth. chew it, then swallow.
Swallow it.
Okay, right.